I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
What's up, champ? How you feeling? How do you like the weather? Like, what is we?
I don't like it.
It's we are
same,
like
it's the same like Ukraine.
Yeah, it's Ackerman, Ukraine. You brought the weather with you. Did you see what Canelo tell Triple G today?
No.
It's pretty funny. Look, this is Canelo. He tells Triple G, I'm gonna kick your fucking ass. And then he calls him, he says, you're a little bitch, Triple G. They're gonna have a good fight.
Yes.
And you have a good fight too.
Very interesting.
Yeah. You're fighting Linares, 135 title.
Mm-hmm.
You have a title at 26, title at 30, and now a title at 35.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Exciting.
I know about
big,
it.
Big opportunity.
Yes.
How are you feeling today, Duke?
Great.
I saw you in Boston in a nice limo. Boston, nice limo, nice haircut.
Yeah, maybe.
Fight is May 12th.
Mm-hmm. Marco, can you...
Yeah. You. When you're ready, I call.
Doctor, how you feeling?
Good, good. How are you?
Good, always good.
You good?
I'm always good, Vasputin. Never had a bad day. Always working. So what do you think? Canelo told Triple G, I'm gonna kick your fucking ass.
Very good fight. For me, best fight, my Lomachenko Linares.
Who wins?
Hey, how are you?
Good, good. How are you?
Good. Welcome back. Bring this weather.
Marco, my congratulations to your student.
Thank you.
But your student now in New York is ever since vlog.
It's snowing, so I'll
snowing,
go
yeah, yeah. I saw.
Alex Wozik did good.
Yes, Alex Wozik continue vacation.
Why not? He's stuck out there.
Yeah, he's supposed to come today and snow. All the
all the fights are just slowed in.
All the flights got delayed.
So there you have it. Another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.